This is Alan Bush with the Daily Financial Forecast for Tuesday, April 7th. Stock index futures putting in a very good performance yesterday. In fact, the Dow Jones average having its third best single day point gain on record. Some follow-through strength today. Moving over to the currency markets, the dollar index lower as flight to quality longs are being liquidated there. Most other currencies are higher in a risk-on move. We even have the euro currency trading better, even though there were some negative economic numbers coming out of the eurozone. The Reserve Bank of Australia in their policy meeting today, keeping rates unchanged, which was generally expected, but the Australian dollar and the Canadian both being supported by higher crude oil prices. Interest rate markets, seeing some flight to quality long liquidation there. The gold market breaking out above a triple top pattern yesterday, giving back some of those gains today, but the longer term technical outlook in the gold still seems rather favorable. So good trading, everyone. Once again, remember, these are my opinions alone and are not the opinions of ADMIS or ADM.